Sahitya. I'm studying in 18. Now I'm telling about Geeta Jayanti. Geeta Jayanti is a Hindu festival that the day when Lord Krishna taught Arjuna the Bhagavad Gita, the sacred Hindu text on the battlefield of Kurukshetra. It is celebrated on 11th day of the waxing moon in Hindu calendar month of Margashira, which is usually in December or January. It is a day to celebrate the birth of Bhagavad Gita and immortal message that Lord Krishna gave to Arjuna. It is celebrated all over the world, but it mainly celebrates in Kurukshetra in Haryana. Geeta Jayanti is also known as Mokshada Ekadashi. Thank you.